The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. The mining zone has been depleted.
Entrance to Ket Command Center, straight ahead.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Heads up, remnant sight ahead. According to my map.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable.
You're the alien who saved the Moshi!
How many Ket did you kill? I hope they screamed.
Don't know, wasn't counting.
Wow, that many? Hey, Kulth, this alien's my hero.
All right, that's enough. I know they call you Pathfinder. What do you need from us?
Your priestess, Roshwar Lin, told me about you. I was just curious.
Roshwar Lin is a blind old woman. She cowers with her blessings while the Ket consume everything.
She said you were throwing away your lives.
Nothing is thrown away. It's not suicide. We train as hard as anyone in the Resistance. But when you don't fear dying, that's when there's everything to gain and nothing to lose.
I can't wait for my turn. But all our blood still runs too hot. Tej is our hope now.
Tej is going to take down a Ket station. We should hear the news soon.
And what if he fails his mission?
If he dies fighting Ket, there is no failure. But if he returns with nothing accomplished, we'll know he was cowardly. Cowardly heart isn't worthy of blessed rebirth.
So where's this Ket station?
You shouldn't interfere, Pathfinder.
It's okay, Venge. As long as Ket die, it doesn't matter who's killing them. Here's the nav point. It was interesting meeting you, Pathfinder. Skies be bright for you.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Approaching the Glory Seeker nav point, the Ket station is close.
Taking this station is impossible.
Are you Tej?
Whoa! Didn't see you there. Yeah. I'm Tej. How did you find me? Wait. Kolf and the others, right? Stars. Don't tell them you found me like this. I wasn't expecting all this security, and the longer I sit here, the more I doubt everything.
You're just being rational, seeing the reality of what you're doing here.
Doubt and a shrinking heart prevents a blessed rebirth. And you won't remember your life before. And if you forget, you're just like everyone else. And it would have been better not to die at all. See, the more I think, the worse the thoughts get.
I've got some experience with Ket. I can help with this, if that would help.
Would you? I think with all of us, we might actually take down this station. Live or die. I'm glad. Living and learning is a good way to grow stronger, too. And I've never met anyone who had a blessed rebirth. And what if it's not real? Stars. If my friends heard this talk, they'd turn their backs. Vince especially. Oh, I'm almost afraid to go back.
I can't tell you what to do, but maybe Roshwar Lin can help.
I always liked Roshwar. And you're right, you'll know how to handle my friends. Whether it means we talk to them, or I stop listening to them. We grew up together.
Sometimes you grow apart.
Yes. Maybe. Thanks, Pathfinder. At least we kicked those Ket on their behinds, right?
Ambient temperature is normal. Life support at 100%. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable.
Michelle just called in. Annick sent a squad to retrieve her. She seemed troubled, but I suppose being trapped in rubble will do that. I'm so happy she's still alive. Skies be bright for you, Ryder.
Have questions?
I think I have enough info.
If you need anything else, I'll be here.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Apologies, Pathfinder. I'm a little busy at the moment.
To us.
Well, I tried. What should I tell your family?
That I miss them.
Thank you.
Ryder, could we chat?
Believe it! Gil's reconfigured our entire nav array. O'Connell risked a dozen spacewalks putting that in place. Damn it!
Callow, don't.
Take the helm. I've had enough of this. You don't give a damn what my team and I went through to build this ship.
No, I don't. I care about us surviving out here, and if that means redesigning...
You don't have the right...
Knock it off, both of you. Sure. Once he gets off my back about how I work on the Tempest.
You weren't here. We had to get all kinds of new tech working in a single starship. 50-hour shifts, epiphanies, accidents. Humans can forget. Salarians can't. To me, it's all still happening. My team is here. Stripping down the Tempest like some broken radio risks everything they suffered to build. Their legacy.
I can see how you'd feel that way.
Seriously?
Look, Callow, your people did a great job, but they're dead. And they couldn't have anticipated half the problems in Helios. Like the Scourge. If we don't adapt, we'll die too. Is that what you want their legacy to be?
Gutting a complex ship out in space isn't adapting. It's irresponsible and disrespectful.
The Tempest is ours now. She has to serve our mission first in whatever capacity we need. Gil, change whatever you have to.
I wonder, in time, will strangers be treating your achievements so carelessly?
Peace and quiet, finally. Thanks, Ryder.
Okay, show's over. Back to it.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder. Hello, Ryder. Pathfinder, may we discuss your romantic attachment?
All right, but I hope you already know where babies come from.
My experience of such attachments was a long-established relationship. Cherished, familiar, but tragic.
Mom and Dad.
I have never known the beginning of an attachment. Perspective on your partner would place it in context.
This isn't something you put in context, Sam. You just feel.
All life strives for connection. Now I understand better. Thank you.
How are those jokes coming, Sam?
My algorithm has reached the end of its iteration. Do you believe my sense of humor has improved?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Thank you. I estimate it is now equal with your own skill at dissembling.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Approximating remnant ship dynamics. Sam?
Building predictive model.
Between the remnant city Meridian and however the Scourge fits in, pardon my Martian, but it's all weird as shite.
Just the relevant data, Suvi. Do we have it or not?
Ryder, we have it. I mean, we will. With this.
The mother of all navigational aids.
Take that back to the remnant city. Find an override, and their ships will fly the same vector as Meridian.
With correction for the Scourge, you'll have its exact location.
The heart of the Vault Network. We can do it.
Orbit is steady. Orbiting Kadara.
Do I even want to know?
Eh? Oh, this? Some idiot who got talked into a head-butting contest with me by his buddies.
Some buddies?
Hey! You!
Not in my bar.
I know you. Nexus. Your people hurt my friends. Now, gonna hurt you.
Looks like someone wants a fight. You up for it, Ryder?
You know I am. You start this, I'm gonna finish it.
Yeah? You and what army?
I don't need an army. I've got a Krogan.
What do you think you're doing? I'm getting too old for this shit. Hey, Ryder. Do me a favor. Don't tell Cash about this.
I got you covered.
That you do. I just don't want her to worry.
My new best friend. Ah, Ryder. I'd like to introduce you to my new best friend. What's your name again?
Samrick.
Right. Samrick here has been so sympathetic about Pock being stolen. He used to run with our pal Kalinda, and he knows where her crews congregate. Safe houses, rallying points, etc.
I trust he's telling you what you need to know?
Well...
Look, I appreciate the drinks and the flattery and all, but Kalinda doesn't take kindly to people discussing her business interests. She busted me up pretty bad when she kicked me out of her outfit. I don't really want a repeat.
You're sitting in an open bar on Kadara Port with us. Kalinda will know, and she'll assume the worst.
Yeah, and she probably won't be satisfied the first 30 or 40 times you scream your innocence. So you might as well tell us what we want to know.
At least that way you get another free drink.
Well, shit. Guess I can't argue with that. And I am still thirsty.
Thanks, Ryder. I think he'll cooperate now. I'll know where to look for Pock soon.
Kadara ain't half bad. Nexus could learn a thing or two.
How does this place stack up to the Krogan colony?
Hard to compare. The colony's ours. It works for Krogan. But these exiles are onto something here if they can just get along.
So Reyes was the charlatan.
I don't like anyone I can't trust, but he seemed to be doing some good. Kind of a shame.
I assume you have opinions about Sloan?
As much as Reyes lied to us, I wish he was in charge. Sloan's gonna ruin everything good about this place.
Why do you drink here instead of Tartarus?
This place has Umi. She gets me. Or at least she keeps pouring.
Don't have too much fun.
We'll see.
Yeah?
I'll let you get back to it.
Good. Yeah?
Have your people tracked down Reyes?
Not yet. Bastard's playing hide-and-seek, but we'll get him. Once Kytus is recovered, he'll lead the search, personally.
I'll let you get back to it.
Good.
Got targets!
Got them all.
Look at Kadara Port up there. It's like the Exiles are playing King of the Mountain.
I think you mean Queen of the Mountain.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals.
That thing's a monster!
There may be something here that is relevant to your search for Angaran artifacts.
Go for the legs.
legs are weak.
Interface.
Pathfinder, this area. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Vetra was looking for you.